And we're back. It's just Brandon Gaming playing Pokemon Stadium 2 for Nintendo 64. Blackthorn Gym, the inverted commas dragon users. Seen a freaking Clefairy and a Venomoth. Wow, he's got all the startup Pokemon. Snap. Well, lucky for me. Zapdos, I'm gonna put y'all first. Definitely gonna get Tyranitar in there. And I'm gonna put Lugia. I don't have any fire moves though. Don't need it. Cool, let's go. Why don't I need fire? I'll tell you what. Water's weak against electricity, what Zapdos has. Grass weak against fire, flying, what Zapdos has. And fire's weak against ground, what Tyranitar has. So I've covered my bases. He should not be surprising me. Charmander, that's all good. Thunderbolt. Because fire doesn't do anything to flying or electric. Yep. Yep. Bring it.
What will the trainer do now? That did little damage.
Well, it did over a quarter, so that's not little.
Sparks are flying to both competitors. Wow! Thunderbolt! Nice! That's a hit! There it is! Knockout!
Good night, Charmander!
We're eagerly awaiting the appearance of the next Pokémon! Oh, it's Totodile!
He must have got a Squirtle behind him. There's no reason why he'd send him out. I'm guessing he has a Squirtle after Totodile.
Wow!
Yep, dead.
By one hit.
2 minutes. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on. I can do it in two. I can do it 250. I can do it 250.
Oh, it's Bulbasaur!
Oh, Bulbasaur! All right, cool.
Down to the last Pokemon now. The number of remaining Pokemon is 3-1.
I can get it done in 2 minutes 50 seconds. That's my fastest time yet.
A furious attack!
Critical?
No, that's all!
Oh, come on, quick, 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 quick!
What's this? A light pack!
Quick! Come on!
It's a field.
Come on, go, 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 go! Man!
Yes, it's a hit! Last Pokemon goes down.
And 3 minutes exactly. It would have been 250 if he chose the moves quicker. Chill. See, I don't like how easy these matches have been. The paranoid side of me is making me think this is that she's gonna bring some fire via dragon, but fire nonetheless. Let's keep going. Let's keep it going. Yes, I am aiming for the top. Okay. So not quite dragons. So Kingdra, that's a dragon type, so that's ice. Ampharos is ground. Dragonair is ice. Lapras is electricity. Arcanine is ground. Rhydon is water. So we got water, so I'm looking at weaknesses. Ice, ice, ice. Ground, ground, water. So ice, 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 Articuno. One against electricity. So Tyranitar. Because it's ground for two of them. And I'm gonna go Lugia for safety.
The challenger has finally made it to the final gym leader, Claire of Blackthorn Gym. Let's see if the challenger can stack victory from her ferocious dragon Pokemon.
What? She has Arcanine. What dragon? Ice Beam. Oh, you got me beating speed? Bruh.
There's the shot! Hit that inflicted some damage!
Oh Okay. Bam!
What will the other side do?
You're supposed to be a dragon type!
The heated action continues.
Ice beam again.
There it goes! Break it!
That move accuracy should not be this high, but okay. Okay.
What would it do? That's it!
It's all good. Let's see if it hits again for a third time in a row. Nah, you went for a safe bet. Alright, that makes sense.
Here comes Dragon Breath. Right.
That makes sense. I'm mad. That makes sense.
Oh,
the next
Pokemon needs to be prepared.
Oh yeah, I didn't bring what you call it out. I didn't bring Zapdos. Okay. Lugia. I can't bring Tyranitar out, it'll just be killed.
Oh, it's Lugia! A hot battle is unfolding!
Twister. Oh no, he's not dragon! Oh, stupid me.
What's that? He appears to be impervious to death.
Okay. Lizard? Jesus.
A sharp attack! Whoops, that missed!
It's about time.
They're both psychic. Hanging top.
Psychic.
A psychic blast! Yes,
thank you! Alright.
Oh!
It's still sort of even. Still sort of even.
Pokemon will join the battle now. Oh, it's Dragonair!
Alright, you probably got some ice type move.
The white hot battle continues. There's the attack.
That's workable. Outrage! Alright, cool!
The- right off.
That's cool. I can deal with that. Psychic. Let me get a critical. Let me get a critical. Come on.
What's this? Great hit.
Alright, one more will kill him. One more will kill him. Oh, nice, one more will kill him. Or her. Or it.
That was a glancing blow.
Alright, come
continue.
On. Come on.
How's that? Right, that's
there
it.
You go.
There it is. Knockout.
Alright, who's next? Who's next? Who's next?
Just one Pokemon remains. Oh, it's Rhydon.
You know, I would say easy peasy Pokemon. Lemon squeezy, but he could have that horn drill nonsense, so I'm gonna try to take him out with Surf.
Competitor.
I gotta have him beating speed. There we go.
Ride that, Surf!
Come on.
Bam! That was perfectly!
Ball. Lin.
There are no more remaining Pokemon. That's it!
I was so shook! I was so shook. So shook. So shook. Yeah, I have that thought every time I have this fight too. Nice. You won through the ranks to reach me. I'm impressed. We, the Elite Four, will face you from here. Alright, now as you see, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4 faces But there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 fields. Which means there's a fifth one after we beat the first Elite Four. Alright, so as we hit the 10-minute mark, I'm going to end the video here. Thank you guys for watching. Be back in a sec as Ish's Brandon takes on the Elite Four on Pokemon Stadium 2 for Nintendo 64! Peace!
Thank you.
What up, people? You were with me from the beginning. Ish is Brandon Gaming, currently playing Pokemon Stadium 2 for the Nintendo 64. You were with me from the beginning, and now we're here at the Elite Four. Let's do it. We gotta beat them all in a succession, I believe. Let's do it. That's accurate. I believe that was his lineup in the game. Well, I'm gonna go with Tyranitar first. Then I'm gonna go with Zapdos. Then Entei.
Whoa! Following the challenger's victories over the gym leaders, the Elite Four have barred the way. The leadoff battler is Will, the psychic Pokemon user.
Come on, let's see what you got. You got some psychic. I got a chomp for them. I got a crunch for them. Yeah, mine. Crunch. You would have me beating speed, to be fair. I'm not even
mad. Here's the first move.
Tyranitar is painfully slow.
That's it.
There you go!
A hot
Crunch.
Battle is unfolding! What's next? Yes, it's a hit!
That's Kodog! Crunch gonna change life!
Crunch! That struck
there
home!
There you go.
Oh, knockout!
Give it a sec, ain't over yet.
KO will bring out a new Pokemon. Oh, it's Exeggutor.
I don't trust him.
They're both hanging tough.
Let's try Crunch, but I don't trust him. God, that's a grass move.
Man, Giga Drain. A powerful blow.
Yep.
Which
that's cool. You got me, son.
We're eagerly awaiting the
appearance
of the next Pokemon. Oh, it's Entei. Two
All
Pokemon
right.
remain on each side.
Burn them up!
Go.
Boom!
That had to hurt.
Yeah. Feel free to use psychic.
It managed to hang in there.
Okay. Wow. Go ahead, Entei. You really took that one. Wow.
That's it.
Jeez, that almost killed me. Go Entei! You deserve some Poke Treats, man.
Just one Pokemon remains.
Wow! That hit hard!
Oh, it's Clefable!
Why are you here, Clefable? Why, really?
One Pokemon is still capable of going
up. Burn that! Burn her up!
There's the attack!
There you go! Okay.
A psychic blast! Yes,
wasn't much to take away.
Oh, and down
you could have hit me with, you know, eyelashes and I would have died.
Each team has only one Pokemon left.
Yes, but this one I got is the closer! Zapdos!
It's down to the last Pokemon now. It's just one-on-one now. This match has come down to the wire.
to the wire, as I bet those gonna shock you all. The fable won't know what hit it. It's still standing tall. Oh, what? Blizzard?
There's the attack. Drilled a weakness.
Wow. You had Blizzard. Was there's not ready for that one. Was not ready for Blizzard.
Wow, Thunderbolt.
Was not ready for that. Wow. That hurt.
That settles this battle.
That hurt.
And there goes the battle.
Jesus. That's a very, very big way of looking at it. I wouldn't look at it like that because I'm sore like a hell. But that's a very big way of looking at it, dog. Alright. Koga used to be the gym leader for that old gym back in Fuchsia! Venomoth, Gligar, Electro, Ariados, Golbat, Muk. So, Fire and Ice is the way to go with these guys. None of you have any water moves, so I'm gonna go put Entei out first. Who else? Tyranitar and Zapdos. Yeah. I am confident with that selection.
The next opponent is Koga. The challenger must avoid being mesmerized by this skillful ninja.
Come on, bring him out. Electro. Well, you know what I'm gonna do? You probably got speed over me because, you know, you're just like a spear. So I'm gonna use Dig. Woo! He's up in his evasion!
It increased its evasiveness. It dug its way underground.
What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do?
The heated action continues.
Nice. He's gonna take me out slow.
No, that didn't connect. There it goes.
That it hit. Nice. Wasn't sure if it was gonna hit.
A hot battle
Swift.
Is unfolding. What'll it do? The poison
that's
will
right.
steadily weaken the victim.
That's all good. He's got first move, so it's gonna work for him. Really is.
What not? That was a glancing blow.
I'm gonna keep hitting him with Swift. I can't risk Dig because he's increased his evasion. Gotta keep going Swift. Alright, keep using double team, son.
Ah, it raised the
Swift don't miss.
There's the attack.
There you go.
Oh, knockout.
Good night. Sleep tight. The poison will not bite.
That KO will bring out a new Pokemon. Oh, it's Ariadne.
I'm gonna burn this bug up. I should have speed,
though.
It's a bug. I'm a legendary dog. There you go.
There's the shot.
Burn him up.
That worked perfectly.
Barbecue area dose. Ooh, that's going to hurt. Double team, huh? Back to Swift.
It increased its evasiveness.
Not even going to risk it. Swift.
The white hot battle Swift. Continues. What's this?
There you go.
That did little damage.
That's all good.
You managed to hang in there.
That's all good.
It dug its way into the ground.
Wow.
The heated action continues.
I'm not trying to get hit with dig because dig hurts, so I'm going to try and do a dig myself, and maybe I'll hit him, maybe I won't.
It dug its way underground. There's dig. Whoops, that missed. They're both hanging top.
Come on, get him. Nice, it hit.
Yes, it's going down. Just one Pokemon remains.
Come on, come on, come on.
Oh, it's Venomoth. It's down.
Burn him up.
Come on now. A hot battle is unfolding.
Burn him up.
Okay.
There you go. A barbecue muff is delicious.
Ow! Additional damage.
Woo! If he hits me, it's gonna hurt. Oh, it's gonna hurt. It's gonna hurt.
Right, that's a hit. Oh, it has no strength left.
You did good, Entei. You gonna get some Poke Treats.
Which Pokemon will join the battle now?
I'm going to choose Zapdos, of course!
Next Pokemon is ready. Oh, it's Zapdos!
If you have a battle problem, that's a bad piece, son. I got 99 problems, but my type ain't one. Okay, I don't have Swift of Zapdos, so. This may be challenging.
Wow, Thunderbolt!
No, yep.
That didn't connect.
Yep. Do it again. I hit him.
Both competitor. It increased its evasiveness. A furious attack.
Come on, come on, hit.
Oh, that hit.
Ah. Gotta keep going till I hit him. Gotta keep going till I hit him.
They prepare for battle.
Gotta keep going until I hit him. I'll get him eventually.
There's the shot.
Got him. Got him.
That settles this battle. And there goes the battle.
Ba-da-da-dum, ba-da-da-dum. Pa-pa-pa-pa. And tables on fire! I'm putting you guys on fire! Yes, you must. Don't get too cocky, son. That's the more of that story. 13 minutes, guys. Went over by 3-1. Thank you very much for watching. Keep watching. The next video is going to be as I take on Bruno, then Agatha, and then the secrets. Will it be another guy? Will it? Won't it? Pokemon? I don't know. Who knows? Maybe it'd be Team Rocket. Who knows? I don't know. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Peace!